Hello and welcome to Prime News with me, Karen DeMello. Let's have a look at the headlines first.
Denotifying state highways is the only solution for liquor ban issues, says Ravi Naik. Alleges the previous and present government was and are not serious about the liquor ban issue. Goa Government Employees Association calls for the suspension of North Goa Collector for one day. Says employee suspension not in accordance to the government rules. Vijay Sardesai assures government action on Vanwal Lake issue. Says this is a working government. Seeks cooperation from local citizens.
Now the news in detail. Congress leader and Ponda MLA Ravi Naik came down heavily on the previous and present BJP governments, saying that they were and are not serious about the liquor ban issue. Naik was speaking to the press after the bar owners from Ponda met him to seek his intervention in the issue.
Ravi Naik said that the previous BJP government was not at all serious as it did not take any action when the issue cropped up in last December. Neither the present government has taken any action, he said. He said that it is possible to give relief to the affected liquor vendors by denotifying the state highways, which were notified in 1973, and making them district roads.
म्हणजे आमच्या पोस्टा कडेन सुरू झाला तेव्हा इस्टेट रोड कळ्ळें तुका तो इस्टेट रोड पळय आसा तो डिनोटिफाय केलो जाल्यार जाय जाल्यार हें सगळें कांयच येना सगळ्या कोणाक त्रास जायना फोंड्यांक जायना कवळे जायना कवळे रस्ते म्हणजे धवळे लागता बोरी लागता मागीर शिरोडा लागता मागीर तुगेल्या पंचवाडे लागता मागीर तुगेल्या सावडे लागता कुरशेडे लागता आनी सांग्या लागता आप टू जुना हेजेर जी रस्त्यार आनी सगळ्यांक तेचो इफेक्ट जाता आनी हजारांनी लोक बेकार पडटा
सो एज एम एल ए म्हणून तुमी कितें काम करताले आतां
आमचे एम एल ए म्हणून आमी सरकारे फक्त लॅटर दिवन तेका मागप हे डी आसा ते डी नोटिफाय कर हो रस्ते सरकारानूच मेनटेन करपाचे पूण तेजें नांव पळय ती पळय स्टेट हायवे म्हणलें पळय ती डिस्ट्रीक्ट रोड जर डिस्ट्रीक्ट रोड आसा ते खरें म्हणल्यार डिस्ट्रीक्ट रोड ल्हान रस्ते ते ते डिस्ट्रीक्ट रोडूच ह्या डिस्ट्रिक्टान दुसरे डिस्ट्रिक्ट आसा ह्या तालुक्यांतल्यान दुसरे तालुका वचपाचे म्हळ्यार आनी हेजे कोण लोक जगतात कारण आमचे पेडणे ते काणकोण पर्यंत लोक जगतात पण हे हेजेर हजारांनी लोक जगतात हेजेर हांव म्हणटा जे हायवे आसा सिटी पातळी रिलॅक्स पंचायती एरिया सिटी पातळी रिलॅक्स कित्याक थंय सिटी पातळी हायवेची स्पीड पासून लिमीट कमी जाता आतां फोंड्या धर हायवे स्पीड कितें आसा व्हडले गाडयांक हांगा ट्रकां आसा 30 किलोमिटरचे 30 आसा आनी धाकटे कडेन 40 आसा स्पीड लिमीट सुद्दां आसा म्हण अशे वेळार हें लिमीट जें आसा लिमिटा भितर पंचायती एरियेक सिटी एरियेक हायवे रिलॅक्स इस्टेट हायवे रिलॅक्स अशें करून सगळे कडेन ते पंचायती आनी म्युनिसिपाल्टी एड्रेस कितें गोंय ल्हान
फॉर प्रायम व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट संजय नायक पोंडा.
In response to suspension of the government employees by Rohan Kaunte, Minister of Revenue on 29th March, the Goa Government Employees Association have called for the suspension of North Goa Collector for one day. They allege wrongful handling of the suspension not in accordance to the government rules.
John Nazareth, president of GGEA, pointing to the rule, said that the provisions allow a delay of up to 1 hour on two occasions can be pardoned by the HOD and if exceeds, half-day casual leave can be deducted. He stated that the association plans to issue a mock suspension order to the collector in case of non-action by the government. When Prime contacted Revenue Minister Kaunte, he refused to comment.
Sarkara ek demand kela. की नॉर्थ गोवा कलेक्टर पळय आसा श्रीमती निला मोहनन तिका एका दिसाक तरी सस्पेंड कर म्हणून रुल्स कितें आसा ते तुमकां सांगता जरी तर एक एम्प्लॉई एका म्हयन्यान दोन पावट पासून एका वराचो लेट टूर तेका जालो जाल्यार ते ऑफिसरान खंडून करपाक जाता. आनी जेन्ना थर्ड लेट अटँडन्स जालो ऑन थर्ड लेट अटँडन्स तेजी कॅज्युअल लीव डिमांड करपाक जाता. हें एका म्हयन्या भितर, एका म्हयन्या भितर सुबेज जालो जाल्यार आनीकूय एक्शन आसता तेजेर. पूण हें वेरीफाय करचें पडटा. विदाउट वेरीफिकेशन ही सस्पेन्शन ऑर्डर जाल्ल्यो आसा. जरी तर कॅज्युअल लीव बॅलन्स ना जाल्यार फर्दर प्रोविजन अशें आसा की एम्प्लॉईजाक एक नोटीस दिवपाचो. ह्यो सगळ्यो पॉसिबिलिटीज एवेल्युएट करुनूच तेन्नाच सस्पेन्शन ऑर्डर काडूंक जाय आसता. आमचे एम्प्लॉईजांचे थ्रू आवट गोवा मन अशें जाल्लें आसा दॅट कलेक्टर हॅज फेल्ड इन हर डिस्चार्ज ऑफ हर ड्युटीज. आमी गव्हर्नमेंटाक इतलेंच बरयलां आमचे हेजे प्रमाणे आमकां दिसता ते प्रमाणे कलेक्टर हॅज फेल्ड. इफ यू फील दॅट कलेक्टर हॅड एनी वॅलीड ग्रावंड्स आमकां विदीन 15 डेज सांगचे म्हूण सांगल्या. आनी जरी तर इफ द कलेक्टर हॅज फेल्ड एन्ड इफ द कलेक्टर हॅज एब्यूज हर पावर्स जाल्यार तिका एज एन एग्जाम्पलरी पनिशमेंट तिका 1 डेची सस्पेन्शन दिवचें म्हूण सांगलां. आतां जरी तर गव्हर्नमेंटाक प्रूव जालें की शी हॅज फेल्ड इन हर डिस्चार्ज ऑफ हर ड्युटीज म्हणून ऑर शी हॅज मिस एब्यूज हर पावर्स आनी इफ द गव्हर्नमेंट डजंट सस्पेंड हर देन एज पर आवर प्रॅक्टीस वी वील फ्रेम ए मॉक सस्पेन्शन ऑर्डर. वी वील फ्रेम मॉक चार्जशीट एन्ड वीथ द एफिजी वी वील गो टू द कलेक्टेड ऑफीस गीव मेक सम प्रोटेस्ट एन्ड सर्व द ऑर्डर एन्ड द चार्जशीट टू द एफिजी. दॅट वील बी द अवर फ्युचर कोर्स ऑफ एक्शन इफ गव्हर्नमेंट सेज दॅट शी हॅज फेल्ड इन डिस्चार्ज ऑफ हर ड्युटी.
फॉर प्राईम व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट सनी नार्वेकर, पॅनजिम. Keeping his word, the Town and Country Planning Minister Vijay Sardesai visited the Bonwal Lake to inspect the site and take stock of the situation. Vijay promised government would take necessary action. Water Resource Minister Vinod Palyekar also accompanied him. Citizens of Santa Cruz and surrounding areas are agitating to preserve this eco-sensitive heritage site. Had met the TCP minister last week and has urged him to intervene in the matter.
Vijay Sardesai said that the government will certainly take cognizance of the issue as this is a government that works. He said that if the consent of the tenant and the comunidad is sought, government can start the acquisition procedure immediately and the tenants can be rehabilitated at a better place.
Bonwal Lake mhanji khari ave pratyakshan pahunk nashilli. Aaj hanga paun pahilyat nahi pahilya. Hanga ami water resource minister ka hu gyon itla khatir aayillo because this is a issue concerning the water resources of the state. This is a Portuguese era irrigation system that was evolved, locally evolved, and that needs to be conserved. आतां टाऊन प्लॅनिंग डिपार्टमेंटाचो मिनिस्टर म्हणून म्हज्यान एक सांगूंक जाता की आमी हांगा कसलेंच परमिशनां कोणाकूच दिवचें ना. जें कोण फिलींग करतालो ताजेर आमी FIR फायल केल्ली आहा. देर इज अ पुलीस कंप्लेन फायल ऑल्सो वीथ द कोण रे बायोडायवर्सिटी बोर्ड एन्ड वी वील गो टू सी दॅट द पर्सन इज पॅनलायज्ड. नाव लुकिंग एट द वॉटर रिसोर्स इशू, द इशू इज अ सबज्युडीस मॅटर. But the comunidad is showing willingness to have an acquisition by consent. The water resource minister is committed to developing this. I want to specially reply to the statement by the Goa Bachao Andolan today. Tani mhanla ki goykarpanan Vijay Sardesai goykarpanache ulayta goyekcho natural springs ani natural heritage amchi rakpacher kide karta kay mhanun Goa Bachao Andolanan statement kadle astale. Statement paperar yeun 3-4 वरां जालें आमी हांगा पाविल्ले आहा. आमी एग्जॅक्टली ते जे कितें उलयतात, ते जे कितें भाशणां दितात ते करपाक हांगा आयिल्ले आहा. दीस इज अ गव्हर्नमेंट दॅट वर्क्स. इट इज अवर इंटरेस्ट, दॅट इज वाय वी हॅव कम हियर. इट इज नायदर माय कॉन्स्टिट्युएन्सी हॅज सेंट नॉर हिज कॉन्स्टिट्युएन्सी. ही इज वॉटर रिसोर्स मिनिस्टर, ही इज ऑल्सो ऑफ अवर पार्टी. वी आर कीन दॅट दीस लेक इज डिव्हलप, विच इज वाय ही हॅज कम विथ हिज चीफ इंजिनियर. आय एम कम हियर ओनली टू से दॅट आय वील मेंटेन इट ग्रीन इन द रिजनल प्लॅन ऑर वॉट एवर इट इज इन द फ्युचर. दीस इज माय कमिटमेंट टू यू. नाव एज फार एज द इशू ऑफ दॅट कम्युनिटी इज कन्सर्न, if they give consent it becomes easier for water resource department to acquire this place. We will not do anything else. I mean hanga bo ye galchana kire the
बोले हाउसिंग ग्रुप हाउसिंग घालपाक आमी येवंक ना वील मेनटेन इट फॉर एज हेरिटेज कितें जावन पयली तेपाची हेरिटेज आमी वील वील कीप इट फॉर देट आमकां मातसो कॉपरेशन जाय फ्रॉम द कम्युनिटी
बाब विजय सदेसाय तेणे एन ऑटोरिसी डिपार्टमेंट बाब पालेकार कित्याक विजयान ते सांग कमिटमेंट केलेले 7 दिसांनी आपूण हांगा सायटीर येतलो म्हणून लेक पळोवपाक आमी तेका शाबाशी दिता तेणे हे आयज गोंयकारपण तेणे सांबाळले म्हूण आयज आनी हेज्या फुडें अशेंच गोंयकारपण राखपाक तो आमकां हॅल्प करतलो म्हूण आमी आशेन रावता आनी हे बोंडोचें थंय आमच्या लोकां पासत हें उदक आनीक 10-20 वर्सांनी आमी उदकाक झगडीं करतले तेका लागून हें मागता हांव सरकारा कडेन हांव परिकाराकूय उलोवंक मागतां आमचो चीफ मिनिस्टर गोंयचो विजयाच्या आदारान ताणें आमचें तोणें आमकां परतून दिवचें आनी लोकांक ही सवलत मेळची म्हणून
वी थँक द मिनिस्टर फॉर किपींग टू हीज वर्ड ताणें सांगलें 7 दिसां भितर आपूण करता आमी देव बरें करूं म्हणटा ताका ते 7 दिसांनी तो येयलो तें एक जालें दुसरें म्हणल्यार द टॅनंट इश्यू कॅन बी सॉर्टेड आवट बट आय एम नॉट गोईंग इन द लिगॅलिटीज ऑफ इट आय एम वी आर फायटींग दी बोंडवल सेफ बोंडवल कमिटी इज फायटींग फॉर रेस्टोरेशन ऑफ द लेक Because in the Supreme Court, it is clearly mentioned that whenever there is a public utility land or a pond or a lake or a reservoir, it cannot go into the hands of anybody. That is very clear. So we are fighting on that.
For Prime Video Journalist Mahesh Vaigankar, Panjim.
Roads in and around Kalangut are infested with stray dogs and cattle, which pose risk to people and vehicles, especially at night time. Many accidents occur frequently because of these stray animals. Citizens have always demanded that these stray animals be harnessed. To address this problem, the Comunidad of Kalangut, in association with the NGO, Expert in Animal Welfare, have come up with a proposal to build an Animal Welfare Center of Excellence at Kalangut, which would take care of these stray animals. This was informed by Deputy Speaker Michael Lobo at a specially called press meet on Wednesday.
In this Kalangut village map, we have the garbage plant where there is a 10-meter road built up to the garbage plant. There is a grazing area next to the plant with a lot of trees around it. And the center for excellence for animal welfare we want to build over here.
Explaining the concept of the center, Michael Lobo said that the Comunidad of Kalangut has agreed in principle to give 15,000 square meters of land which would house the entire project. The project would house the stray dogs and cattle and would have a veterinary hospital, an operation theater and other facilities. It would also train youth to take care of the animals. Lobo informed that a presentation was made to the CM and he has agreed in principle for the project.
Second issue what we are facing is our dogs on the beach and roads, and in that we have bulls and cows who are sitting on the road or who are on the main road or internal roads or on the beach. They are 24 months on the road, a lot of accidents on daily basis. Anybody can check up in the primary health center or any of the hospitals. The tourists who are coming to Goa, they meet with an accident. Like you can say, if there are 5,000 tourists every day, there are about 10 to 12 accidents in the coastal belt of Kalangut constituency. Zilla Panchayat member Sean Martins, we have given a presentation to the Honorable Chief Minister today that the coastal belt really requires animal welfare. To do animal welfare center of excellence. The whole shelter will cost around 10 crores and the Honorable Chief Minister in his first meeting has agreed in principle that he is ready to fund this, but he wants full proof that somebody will really take care of this. It's not just going to be pick up animals and bring over there and they will die. So we are going to form this NGO, give a full proof presentation again, and the money which will be spent, like how this garbage plant is being built, operate and transfer boot basis.
For Prime Video Journalist Sunny Narvekar, Panjim.
accusing both the BJP government and Congress for wanting to eliminate trade unions in the country. Christopher Fonseca, General Secretary ITAC, said that the Maruti Suzuki trade union case in Gurgaon is a symbol of oppression and breaking of trade union rights. He, along with other ITAC members, stood on a dharna in a show of solidarity with the 13 workers sentenced to life imprisonment for the murder of a general manager at Maruti's Manesar plant in 2012. This judgment was passed by a court in Gurgaon after a 5-year-long trial.
Fonseca pointed to the injustice of the poor people and said that the workers were falsely accused. He made a passionate plea for trade unions to join forces to oppose this. There is an assault on workers' rights as seen in Rajasthan and Gujarat. AITUC stands head to head with all struggling people of this country, he said.
Maruti Suzuki Kamgar. जे तेरा कामगारांक अमरण म्हणल्यार बेमुदत लायफ इम्प्रिजनमेंट दिला 140 आनी 8 कामगारांक लगभग 4.5 वर्सां बंद कोडीन घालून कित्याक एका पर्सनल मॅनेजर मेलो एका स्ट्रायका वेळार थंय उजो जालो फायर आउटब्रेक उजो अग्नी जालो आनी त्या हातूंत गडबडेन तो मेलो बाउन्सर घाल्लेले 2,400 कामगारांचो संप मोडपाक 2,000 कामगारांक भायर मारलेले मारुती सुजुकी ह्या कंपनीन 140 आनी 8 कामगार 148 कामगार तांकां अरेस्ट करून 4.5 वर्सां तांकां बेल दिनासतना बंदकोडीन दवरले शेवटाक ट्रायल जालें आनी 117 कामगारांक निर्दोश हें थारायलें कोर्टान आनी सांगलें यू आर एक्विटेड 4.5 वर्सां बंद कोडीन दवरून आयकात म्हज्या भावानो की ह्या देशांत कसलो न्याय आसा गरीब लोकांक कसलो न्याय हो गरीब लोकांक आनी कामगारांक तो बीजेपी सरकार तांकां रोखताची तान लागला कामगार संघटना मोडपाक पूण तांकां दिसता की कामगार संघटना एक मोडकी मोठी आडखळ म्हणून As long as there are unified and organized people, they know that they will not be able to have a cakewalk.
For Prime Video Journalist Sunny Narvekar, Panjim.
Well, it's time for a short break. Stay tuned.
This is Info Media Prime Slot Network, and you're watching Prime. Your voice, your channel.
Welcome back. Nationalist Congress Party came down heavily on the recent statement of BJP MP Subramaniam Swamy on beef ban in Goa and changing of traditions in Goa. NCP Goa State President Joseph Philip D'Souza said that this was a hidden agenda of the BJP and RSS. Joseph Philip said that all the communities in Goa are living harmoniously. He questioned how can the government decide what the citizens have to eat or wear. He said that Chief Minister Parikar should clear his stand on this issue.
A beef ban korpache mun goya endila. Ata बीफ बॅन करपाचें आयज म्हाका हें कांय कळना सोजमना आयज हो गोवर्मेंट आमी कितें खावचें कितें पिवचें आनी कशे पद्दतीन आमी चलचें हें गोवर्मेंट आमकां सांगता आरे गोंयकारांचें आयज आमचें गोंय अशें चलता आमचे भितर हिंदू क्रिस्तांव मुस्लीम हांचेर मदें कसलोच वेगळो नचार ना जे कोणाक कितें खावपाची वस्त ही आमकां कोणें सांगची गरज ना जाण एकल्याक आपणाक जाय ते भशेन ह्या आमच्या गोंया राज्यान हें चलपाक शकता आमकां सांगचें न्हू ही वस्त खावपाक जायना ही पिवपाक जायना लास्टान एमओआय हेजेर एक इश्यू जालो आनी गोवर्मेंट सांगूंक लागलो फॅमिलीन आपल्या भुरग्यांक हे भाशेन शिकोवचे. अरे सगळे किचर हुकूमशाय. म्हाका आयज कळपाक जाय की नॅशनलिस्ट पार्टी कळपाक जाय जो आयज मनमोहन पर्रेकर बाब तो चीफ मिनिस्टर आसा ते भायर सोडून ताणें एक क्वेश्चन ताजो स्टँड कितें हेजेर आमकां कळपाक जाय.
Speaking on the liquor ban issue, Jose Philip said that it would not only affect those in the trade, but also will affect tourism in the state. He said that the party would be with the bar owners and if required will submit a memorandum to the governor.
In Kerala, one candidate, he says that you elect me, I'll give you the good beef for you in my his constituents. What is this? And that also BJP candidate. So, Motin Kidha, what is the hidden agenda? Still there is a hidden agenda with the BJP people? I don't understand.
For Prime Video journalist Mahesh Wangankar, Panjim. Amending his earlier statement of banning Lamanis from Goa's Tourism Minister Babu Asgaonkar said that the community can work as long as they don't indulge in illegal activities and uphold Goa's image. His earlier comment came under criticism of the Karnataka Tourism Minister Priyank Kharge, who said that Lamanis bring their own culture background and it's sad if a minister makes such regressive statements. Further elaborating his statement, Asgaonkar said that Lamanis can stay provided they do it legally. The issues are like running after tourists, touching them provide a bad reputation for Goa. Tourists come here to relax. Many times these Lamanis run for cover in shacks who protect them, calling them their staff. To counter this, the minister said that ID cards will be provided to shack staff. On question of drug police nexus, he said that activities go on with police knowledge.
Lamani khancho dhando legally kelo ala am kai problem na pan tane dhando sudha kartana goincho culture goinchi sanskruti is jopon tane karpachi kalu ga
okay
na jala ami ogi rahana am dano bi amaje kalu ga ani vichar je challa dengele
okay
andazundi je foreigner eta tancha ati gaddoro tancha big mago sat sat jana ek fatlen lago
okay
हेजेर एक मेसेज नॅशनल आनी इंटरनॅशनल लेवलाचेर आमची बॅड वयता देशा भितर सगळ्यो आसता म्हणून हे जे लोकांचेर एक्शन जे इलिगली एक्टिविटीज करतात तेंचेर एक्शन घेवपाक आमची टीम आसा टुरिजमाची
ओके
तेंकां आज आमी इंस्ट्रक्शन दिल्या जे हर एक एरिया वायज आमचे मनीस आसात तेंचो सुपरवायजर आसा तेंचो डेप्युटी एडिशनल तेंचो डायरेक्टर आसा हे ते हँडल करता आनी वयल्यान तेंकां बरोबर तेंचे पुलीस आसता हांवें म्हटलां ह्या एरिया वायज तुमी पेट्रोलिंग करा आणि या एरिया वायज समज असले म्हाका दीस पडले काही जे नामोंद बिचीस आसात बऱ्यो आमच्यो जे फेमस थंय पहिली एक्शन जाऊन दी आणि या एरिया भितर असे समज म्हाका कळले आला त्या एरियाचो मनीस सस्पेंड जातलो जे काम करतात त्याकडे सुद्धा आम्ही नोकरीतल्यान काढून उडयतले सारखे इतले एक्शन घेतले हे त्यांना एरिया दिल्या थंय स्ट्रिक्टली त्यांच्यानी पळोवपाचे ते आसपास जायना कितें झाला थंय पळय मेन म्हणटो इश्यू कितें झाला शेक जे आहा शेकवाले हे लमाणी समज तेंका समज पुलीस आयली तेंचे रेड बीड घालपाक आला ते शेका भितर घुसतात कळ्ळू का आनी शेकवालो म्हणटा आमचो स्टाफ म्हणून म्हणून आमी ठरयला की तेंका सगळ्यांक आय डी कार्ड दिवपाचे शेकवालाचो स्टाफ आहा जे तेच्या कडेन आहा ते कळ्ळू का तेंचे नांव आनी ते जेका आमी लायसना दिल्या तेच्या कडल्यान तेंका आय डी कार्ड दिवपाक जाय कंपलसरी आनी तो तेणें दाखोवपाक जाय नाजाल्यार त्या मनशाक काडून भितर उडोवंक शकतात.
Karthik Kashyap, SP North, said that the tourism minister has appreciated the efforts of the police and addressed most of the issues. On the subject of taking action against the Lamanis, he said that we can't target any community but action will be taken against any illegalities.
Certain issues regarding certain illegal activities taking place in the beach that was discussed and we raised our concerns. And Honorable Tourism Minister was very cooperative. He understood our issues and he appreciated all the efforts taken by the police. And henceforth, we have decided to form certain specific dedicated squads on the beach and certain infrastructural requirements what the police requires. That was also raised. So he was very prompt and he has addressed most of our issues.
No, we are not targeting any community as such. Anybody who is involved in any kind of illegal activity or any illegitimate activity on the beaches, we'll take action against.
For Prime Video journalist Sunny Narvekar, Panjim. Tell us how you like this newscast. WhatsApp is on 9637969244 or email us on newsprimegoa@gmail.com. Well, that's all for the news now. Stay tuned for more news and updates. Till then, keep watching Prime.